How to block your number when calling on Android. When you make calls, you can hide your number so the people you call can see it. Please note that this option I'm going to show you depends on the version of your Android and the phone call app you use. Some of the manufacturers of phone add their own custom phone call app, so this option might be found somewhere else. For this video, I am using Android 9 and the default phone app from Android. To hide your number when calling on Android, tap on the phone call app. You will see a three dots menu on the top of your screen. Tap it. Tap on calling accounts. Select your SIM. Tap on additional settings. You have here an option, caller ID. Tap it. You have different options. Network default will set up caller ID how it is set up in the network. Usually, on this option, the person who received the call sees your phone number. If you wish to hide your phone number, just select Hide Number. Now your phone number will be blocked or hidden. If you wish to show the caller ID, you just need to come back to these settings and tap again on caller ID and select Network Default or Show Number. This is how you hide your phone number without using any code on Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.